Durant's out with a hamstring injury. Kyrie went for 40 last night against Sacramento. We're set up for the headliner tonight. One of the best games on the schedule. The Brooklyn Nets and the Phoenix Suns. DeAndre playing the third of five straight on this Western trip. They beat Sacramento last night as James Harden gets into the book.
Well, you're going to see a lot of this. Downhill, James Harden.
James Harden went for 29 points. He made six threes. That's a 9-2 run now for Phoenix. Booker's got eight already. Five here in this first quarter. Got a timeout coming up on the next whistle. Booker got a man on his back. You start getting late third, fourth quarter. All those passes making the defense. And now Harden, little sidestep. The Euro, a dandy for James. In that game, scored 17 points. Shorthanded Magic had just on the floor as well. Landry Shamet enters as well. And Booker, Jimmy Jackson.
Number one in your heart, baby.
With a rebound, back come the Suns. They'll run a little more with Chris Paul on the bench. Their pace.
Girl, of course. This is, and I tell people all the time, it's just as much a challenge as you see. And it's not as easy as some people want to make it out to be. But trust me, you love to have more talent.
Concern through the regular season. I think there's some optimism there. They'll be a much better. They'll be in LA to face the Clippers. Go to NBA.com or the NBA app. The Wawu Cabarro finds Harris. Pull up.
Put it on the deck and play some defense on the wing.
With the talent on the floor, and he's shooting 50%. One of the great defensive teams in the league. Oh, Paul, too hot for Ayton. Here's Crowder for three. Jeff Green gets it back. Green 66 on the board. Just under 3 minutes to go in the second quarter. Harden. Booker, another big first quarter. Back-to-back games for him.
Take another step forward just based on what we saw from them last year, in particular Phoenix in the
big first quarter with 16 after he scored 17 against Orlando. And there, shot clock is off. Chance at the last one if they want it. The run out by Booker, the reverse board every night. Right now the Nets, their rating is 26th in the league.
Care of the basketball and then giving up in either three in transition or a layup. See if they can convert if
get the three to go. And now Joe Harris, a little bit of a run here by Brooklyn. Phoenix with the ball after that timeout. Jay Crowder
knocking that open three.
Back to a 20-point Phoenix lead. Harris, so here come the Nets, down 16. Harden gives it up. Johnson
by DeAndre Ayton.
Ayton gives it to Booker, going right back.
Pretty soon we'll be joining.
Out the hallways with a pass.
Yeah, hanging out in the hallway with a pass. Perimeter player to push up on your man a little bit more, knowing that you have help on the back line. Now, it didn't help that time because he rotated. See, this is open. Crowder didn't commit, and that time Ayton just a little bit.
Chioza comes away, gives it up. Harden on the drive.
You just have to take advantage of it, which Brooklyn has done.
Here's Harden.
Andre Jordan able to garner up that offensive rebound.
The road after this one tonight.
Jeff Green down to his sweet spot. Knew he could get that shot.
Tyler Johnson at 9 points in the third quarter. He and Harden both hit for nine. Shamet. Paul. Jazz taking on the LA Clippers. The Brooklyn Nets. Kyrie Irving on their feet on that bench. Not available tonight. Here's Johnson. Start of the year for the Nets. The former Sun. He's got 15 tonight. Brooklyn doing all this with James Harden on the bench.
Wow.
By the way, Jimmy, with Harden on the bench, Paul hits his second three-pointer of the night. Eight-point game.
You're able to just to knock down shots early in the quarter.
21 for the game. Harden goes right by Ayton, finds Harris, three ball.
Critical moments, being able to step up and knock down big shots.
Brooklyn down seven. Here goes Harden. Yeah, Booker had 16 first quarter points. He scored the last 11. Harden kicks it. Green for three in the corner. Teams are into it. Both benches are up. Here goes Harden all the way in.
You know, you want to run a little pick and roll with James Harden in the middle of the court, but Uncle Jeff.
Oh, a chance for the Nets to take the lead. James Harden for three. Oh, he's got it. James Harden with a big 3-point.
It's up, James Harden.
Those guys are, you know, our biggest cheerleaders when they're not playing. Obviously, we miss those guys. They're very, very valuable to what we're trying to accomplish. But once again, guys stepped up.
Brooklyn, for the first time tonight, is on top. Phoenix trying to answer. Booker inside. Shamit on him. Booker, no. The Nets ticks. Got to go fast. Phoenix down four. Long three, no. And that's going to do it in the fourth.
Yeah, KD's having a hard time. Quarantined and, you know, having a little hamstring injury. You know, he just wants to be out on the court.